Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Talk and Mercy be with Apostle Alfred Uyinosa. Apostle Alfred don't explain so many things for this video. He don't explain the reason why we need to vote Obaseki again. So make I leave you now with Apostle Alfred Uyinosa. Make you for hear from him. So many things when he don't talk. Concerning the reason why we need to vote Obaseki again. For you not to miss any one of those things we don't measure for this video, try make you watch this video from beginning to the end. And as you watch and finish, also help us share them. So make I leave you now with the video.
My people, una good evening, good afternoon, good morning. Depending on where you watch this broadcast from, happy Sunday. I welcome when I come to the broadcast. And I know this platform now, Talk Am As It Be. Talk Am As It Be now the platform of truth. Where we'll be saying with the release truth, we talk about the government, they talk about family, we talk about the church, we talk about individual and waiting to happen for our society. We'll call and say it the way it is. We will say Talk Am As It Be. The Reboma will say it the way it is. Say it the way it is simply means just say it the way it is. If it is black, call it is black. If it is blue, say it is blue. If it is brown, say it is brown. Not that you are seeing black, you are calling it white. You are seeing white, you are calling it brown. That is lie. So that's what they say, Talk Am As It Be. Now the platform of truth with the Talk Am As It Be. If not white, we'll say not white. If not blue, we'll say not blue. If not green, we'll say not green. We know they add, we know they remove. So this one brings me to today's topic. Reason why Obaseki deserves second term for office. The reason why Obaseki needs second term for office. When I know say my name still remain, Apostle Alfred Uyinosa, aka No Shaking, or Apostle of Heal Our Land. Una, good evening. Let us pray. Almighty and everlasting Father, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Lion of the Tribe of Judah, I thank you for this today broadcast. Thank you for today's service. Thank you for how far you have blessed us. Thank you for how far you have protected us. Thank you for everything that you have done. Thank you, Jesus, because there is no one like you. Take all the glory, take all the honor, take all adoration. Lord, I lift up today's broadcast before your throne of mercy. Lord, I take authority over the airwave. I decree that the airwave over our network tonight will respond to us. In the name of Jesus Christ, we come against every form of interference, every demonic distraction from anywhere. Lord, we destroy them right now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Amen. Well, now, good evening. Make away my cap wear. So, Talk Am As It Be. Reason why Obaseki needs second term for office. I don't have a color. 101 reason. 101 reason why Obaseki needs second term for office. A plenty. But make I start from somewhere. The first thing when I want to put my this morning at the Benin Technical College. Even today when I see church with some of my friends, they say they don't know say that kind of school that is Benin. Of course, so my police friends, yes, they did my house today. And we get a round table talk. So we just talk. Let's see what your Obaseki don't do. Even the police said, they don't know that kind of school there. I said, yes, it did. So, Benin Technical College, now, greatest project. When it be say Obaseki needs second term to complete, and that project now massive project, the one we don't first do now phase one of the Benin Technical College phase one, that phase one be like the school they see for Dubai. The phase two now be the renovation of the old structure when they don't start, and a lot of things did that compound where Obaseki never fit handle. And he needs second term to finish that project. No politician will invest in such project when he not gets paid. Now only technocrat, now only economist, now only man when he get mind for future, now will do that project. Because me, I carry myself like around that school. When I finish, I ask myself question and they cry. Why business not be my time? the building school. School when people say, as you enter a free internet, Wi-Fi, on the classroom. Me, I never see that one. The year, I never see them. School when people say, if you enter the toilet, it be like something else. If I buy the toilet, they see for Dubai. Clean. The tie is not be here. Bini Technical College, that school and be say, if the governor finish that school, students from all over the country don't come, if I don't want to come to that school. Parents from other state, from other country, I tell you, the one carry that became go to that school because of waiting and see with my two naked eyes. That's the reason why Obaseki needs second term in office. So that make if he finish that project when he starts. Because and if anything happens, that project will be abandoned forever. Just as Bermuda, those buildings were built years ago, where they are abandoned. I know what may be. Some of the monitor screen, computer screen, when they did that school. Now, only television for war film, when they watch war film years ago, now they see those screens. As I talk to you now, that screen did that school. Preparing for installation. That screen, all you need to do, just go press button. You need you just English. English go display for the screen, talking board. How many are going to talk? That project when they grant for Benin Technical College, it need time to finish that project. Another thing that surprised me for Benin Technical College, it get water collector. As the rain they fall, machine day when they gather all the water, it will carry and go circulation plants. When the person will recycle the water, take out another tank. That tank now directed to flushing and cleaning or washing of the environment. That's what Benin Technical College. Benin Technical College, when I enter the e-library, nobody hear the computer full everywhere and they shout. So which means, any picking way go to that school, get access to internet 24 hours. Access to all kind of books when you need. In fact, you don't even need to find book again. Once you enter the library, the book there. If you're not sure, just go to your computer, blah, 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 you will display the book, give you. That's for Benin Technical College. In fact, me, I'm not sure any private school for Nigeria get that kind of equipment. And when it comes surprise me, be saying now the school now. The school fees, no school fees are free. Free. That one are the man when he get mind for future, not before now. The difference between Obaseki and Oshomole, Oshomole and stomach infrastructure for now as a politician. The politician, Obaseki, now for the future are bridging the gap. My brother. That is one of the reasons why Obaseki needs second term in office so that make go finish that project when he grant for that school. As I begin to investigate, the man will take me around the school. I believe some of you have seen that video. Now I ask the man. For the man said, one of the machines for that school, one of the machines for that school to teach students, he go build three schools. And these are the things where Bishop Obaseki do, where Bishop not make noise. He not commissioner. You know what? Nigeria, we don't use to commissioning of projects. But Obaseki, he not say na responsibility to provide those things for the people. That's why we call and wake and see. You wake up, you see good things. You wake up, you see sanity. You wake up, you see progress. So that's why I want to beg all of you now. Benin Technical College, not be school where we say we go abandon for anybody hand. Because Obaseki needs second term to take finish that project. My brother, no average politician go like put money for that kind of project. Never. Because waiting day then are for future, not be for present. That our politicians are now, not tomorrow. But Obaseki are tomorrow, now and tomorrow. Some of the facility when I see for Benin Technical College, I felt talking before. Why it should not be my time to build that school? At least I for enjoy tire. Young, you should just carry your phone, enter the school. Once you enter the school environment, free internet access, free. My brother, my sister, this is one of the reasons why Bashek need second term for office, so that he will finish that project. That project don't be here. That project don't be my mind. That project not be Guguru, because a massive project 90 grand there. And we must support Obaseki to make sure they come back for second term. May go complete that project. We not mean that abandon that project. We not mean to abandon that project. We not make abandon that project. That one at the school and the beach say, just remove people from streets. Go and road them. Their brain will come back alive. Any pikin when he door, if he enter technical college, he bring open because of the facility, because of the things when he did the school. But yet, Obaseki not commissioner. So because he's not commissioner, so people feel say no, they work. My brother, we need to support this man to come back for the second time. So I may go finish that project. And that project, the way Canadian tell builders could before. Yes, the way the Canadian tell builder, if an ambassador can turn the school upside down, general overhauling of that school. So that was one of the major things when the BC Obaseki deserves a content to come office to go finish that project. Not before any other thing, but for our children yet unborn, for our great grandchildren, so that we get technical knowledge. Now, in a developed country, when they build them, now technical, not be theory. Nigeria, we don't use to theory, but no practical knowledge. But Obaseki, they set up, they wake up the technical knowledge, so that if you want to learn carpentry, go to school. You know, just go and go kako, begin to cut and go to school. You go to technical college. You want to become good weather. You don't need to go on roadside. They use machinery boy and car. You go there. You go read that for book. They will put you through. You want to become electrician. If my twin brother Alex, you know, sir. Now, building technical college, now go two of us. My twin brother study elect. After they talk to you, so my twin brother, they compete with any student we graduate from any university all over the world. Yes, because of the training, because of the facility, practical. My people, everybody, we must join hands together to make sure, say, Obaseki come back for second term, so that make it go finish that project. And another project, when it's there for my mind, okay, pretty score. Hello.
Hello, Apostle.
Yeah, good evening, sir. Please speak out. Your volume is low.
Oh, good evening, Apostle.
Yeah, good evening, sir.
I God bless you. Happy Sunday.
Same to you, sir.
I just joined your program now. Why Obaseki needs second term, sir?
Yes, sir.
You have seen the truth, sir. Because that Benin Technical College, when we show the federation, sir, I shocked, I surprised.
Okay.
Because when my children school for here, exactly as it did for here, now we turn back to for that place. You see, many people when they do see, no one understand. It gets you really good show. It may just think and teach when we say you will take capricia. Because as it did for here, for Europe here, that's exactly what it is. Those who can learn anything. Then the next one is called an engineer. It's an engineer job. We can do cabinetry work, we can do anything that you want to learn. So when you read that, there's nothing in society. There's not even a child that will have dull brain. The brain will open. understand?
Yeah.
These are the things that we need to work at. When I tell you, do job, sir. You know what you call a do job? If you don't know what you do job, a do job is in the European. I mean, so when you are looking for a job, you don't have a job, you go and register your name, the government will find a job for you. That's called a do job.
Yes.
So the people don't know what to work in job. You see, when House of Old, recently, House of Old, before Vatican call, now heavy, nobody sees do House of Old. But Vatican call, you call whether it's 50,000. You know, so when you get House of School, let me say, the government now recognize you. Indo Bank recognize you. When you put up on Google, it will show your house address. In abroad, you're not able to go anywhere.
Mm.
Just put the place, the address, it will just take you direct to the house where you go. Straight. You don't put up a phone. Because at many cases, when they walk here, you don't know the road, they won't send the address to you. Because that house get a house of old, as soon as you put on that company, get on, the next thing will just take you straight to that destination. Bah. And when you get House of Old, everyone should know this man is what is happening in Europe is bringing to a door. And when you get House of Old, you can borrow money to your house. You can use your money at a loan, you can borrow money for bank. You will pay little, little. There are many things that Obaseki will come back. Like not to make Obaseki, because the thing that is actually the people in Europe, because they know what Obaseki is doing. Obaseki that light alone. They know what Obaseki is doing. That's why you have you ever seen Benin people ever support any gov, any governor like this?
No.
In Europe?
No.
It never happened.
No.
Because many of them know what the man is doing. Unless it's like, don't they know what that man is doing. Because I was sure when the government was angry with government, but this man said no. What did this man do, sir? Why we need the Obaseki again? Sir, listen to me, sir. And people that are hearing the should listen. Number one, we should not do the mistake of Ali. Number one, those people should not do the mistake of Ali when they push Ali come out. This is second Ali again. That God has prayed for Obaseki, the second Ali. Again. And we must do it right. And number two, the number two of it, let me say, is this time, they say all those in Europe, in abroad, all over the world, we are joined together now. This is the time, if we cannot come to Nigeria, this is the time we should be calling our people, and that wants to be, because when the election does near, we should be calling our people, they should be telling their friend, CTC, we have to vote for Obaseki. See why we say we should vote for Obaseki. Because many of those things today our hand to do, we have to, even though we cannot go and vote, we must call our home. We have to help them with something that makes sure to say Obaseki win. Obaseki must come back, sir. If we, don't know what this man is doing, Jammu will not get one vote.
Thank you,
I know the people that are supporting Jammu, they are admirals. I don't see what they want to campaign now. Okay, recently now, they say they want all the children in Jammu do, they don't want to be seen in television. It can cancel it. They don't say, because Obaseki, Jammu don't have anything to say. Unless all admin people. We vote for Jammu.
Thank you, sir,
for the work done, sir.
Thank you, sir.
God bless you. One of you. Happy Sunday, sir.
Same to you, sir.
Yeah, happy Sunday. Happy Sunday.
Yes, sir. Yeah. So, my people, the reason why Obaseki need to come back for second term, that Benin Technical College, me Apostle Alfred, one may finish him. I'm telling you. I don't know about other person, no, but I didn't talk for myself. Me, Apostle Alfred, once me Obaseki finish that project. Because by the time he finished that school, other state governor will go take clue. I'm telling you. Why? Because automatically, they will remove people from streets. You know, they see quacks again. Professional. I'm telling you, professional. Everything is computerized. Computerized. So that's the reason why me, Apostle Alfred, advocate for second time for Obaseki, so that we finish that project when they grant. Because I know average politician no want put money for that kind of project. I'm just telling you, because they don't care for the masses. Average politician only care about themselves, their family, finish, build their estate for themselves, buy land for Dubai, buy house for Ukraine, everywhere for themselves, finish. average politician don't care for the people. But Obaseki na one might be saying, not be politician, a technocrat, an economist. Man, with the way get the future of the children for heart. Obaseki not talk say my children no go to school, me I tell me that. No, he told me the way that your pikin, your blood, your relative will go to school. That as you enter the school, you don't even get America, you don't get European mentality. You don't let you get this Nigerian mentality. No, you don't get this Western world mentality. The environment is clean. For the first time, I see classroom, I see chair. Me, I don't sit down for that kind of chair and they go to school. Even the so-called private school, my pikin, they go, they don't get that kind of chair for that school. Yes, I'm telling you. In fact, me, I don't agree with my wife to have my school resume and they send my senior son go there straight. Because my son know how to draw, he take after me. Me, I take after my late father. So send it back, go and learn craft. And another section, therefore, that's where people say, outside, I'm going to bring their work, come to school, come do, and they will pay some money to the school at a source growing. So, everybody, we must make sure say, we put hand for Obaseki back so that he will finish this project. And that project, not be one-time project. If not be all the distraction, whether they distract them, I believe most of this major project for don't go far. So my people, this is one of the major reasons why me I'm the advocate for her. Hello, sir. I'm on
Apostle.
Yes, I'm
Why did you not pick me phone now?
I'm on live broker. The line you are calling, I'm using it for live broker, sir.
Okay. I just wanted to know whether when you were making transfer, my name come out.
Yes, sir. I've sent it to you, sir.
Okay. God it's okay. You, it means that it's still network because I'm yet to receive it.
Yes.
It's network, sir.
No problem, sir.
It's all right.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. So, make good enough for now. My lecturer for school. I still be student. I still go to school. Yes. I'm a theologian by the grace of God. And I go Benin Baptist College of Theology. Now that day. Yes. I'm a student in the Baptist College of Theology. So I'm going to be kick and start. Yes. I'm a student in the Baptist College of Theology. So I know where from they come. So, when I see better thing, I admire them. I know they advocate for any party. I advocate for a man or Obaseki. So that he will finish the work when he did Benin Technical College. I know, as I've talked before, by the time Obaseki finished that school, other state governor who come to school to come ask him, how do you do it? And the method of Obaseki be like Rwanda president. Just like Rwanda president, they transform Rwanda. Now the same mentality now Obaseki get. They know they talk, but they walk. They build generation. So that's the reason why me, I support Obaseki, make it come back for the second time. This one of me, that is my own opinion. I don't know about you, but I talk for myself. Because of waiting, I don't see. If anything happen, that school they go abandon her. In fact, nothing will happen, sir. It's coming back for second term, Ogbani. Make sure join the type, Ogbani. Not type Toragba, Don't type Toragba, No. Toragba is under probability. Just type Ogbani. Go, Obaseki, Ogbani. Just the tapan. Go, me and the talk, when I join the type. Type, go, go forward, Obaseki, Ogbani. Go forward, Obaseki, Ogbani, Wawa attack. Now, another reason why me and the supporter make it come up for second term, now make it finish a cut on the road. Yeah, so. Because I did my church day. Yeah, I know they had my church now. I know they had my church day. Because that road, they go straight to river. And if you finish that road, That will do open up the community. A cousin in the share, now the community will share boundary with Uniben. With the host student for Uniben. That's the reason why me want make it come back so I can finish that project. That is the fourth time say I best you go start project from the beginning, it don't stop the work. Even as of today, they still the work. Even when rain they disturb them, they still they walk. Average politician will tell you, and then they fall now. Rain is falling, the rain is disturbing us, we cannot walk. But this man they walk. Now Pastor Kirichi, let me not say people they walk for rain. Yes. As of today, Sunday, men still they sight, they walk on the gutter they go. So that's why me, I advocate for them to come back so that I can feel finish that the course of the road down to the river. I know I mean they abandon that project. So I talk for myself now. That's why I want to make you finish that project. Everybody get their own opinion. But this one is my own opinion. I know if you stand for fence. You are neither here or there. Me at the one place. I do talk about Seki for now. To ensure say come back for the second time. And as we could be. To finish the course of the road. Because within I see. I'm not just the only the course of the road. Another five are joining streets. By the time they finish that area, man, sir, who get house for them? People who have borrowed their houses, they go return back. Good thing. Now only devil, not only witch. Now you go see better thing, you go see no be better thing. Now only witch. Now only person will be thief. Now you go see better thing, but they can do. And they go touch it, not sweating they see. Now only devil. Now you go fish see what your pastor can do. You go say no sham or let the person blind. So a cause of the road a major project. When a beast when me and one male pastor can come back to come finish that road. Because they need the massive work they're going for there. So, my people, we go must support her with all body to make sure she finish that project. Because that project don't be mine. That project don't be Guguru and Ekba. Now project we it need serious big money. So I beg, make una the call on a brother, make una the call on a sister, campaign go soon start. If my yaga have young boy could be, now you make sure go back check your rate second time. Yes, so that this project when I talk so, you go fit finish her. The reason why me and one back can come back for the second time, now this is a Federal College of Education and Care the Law. They work where they go on there. Make I tell the truth, no politician will grip money for that place. Why? Because they don't get the future of the masses for heart. What did they get that just for themselves, for their children? Finish. Buy house everywhere. Buy different cars. Finish. Greedy people. But I'm not saying you don't be greedy, man. It will work. When I see the kind of work where they go for a candle, I shout, what? He had there everywhere, but he knows the swam. Because he knows it's my responsibility to provide those things for the people. According to 1999 Constitution as amended. Yes. He knows it's my responsibility to provide those things for the people. Not be to the shout. You see the three projects I don't talk now. More projects they come, I'm going to talk out. So many people know the reason why me, Apostle Alfred, is supporting me come out for second term because I don't want me to abandon those projects. Because if you finish those projects, a dog will be like Dubai, I'm telling you. A dog will be a state. You will be saying it will be a state that will, in fact, others will start copying from the state. Because I've heard talking before, the mindset of Godwin Obaseki, in fact, it be like the mindset of the president of Rwanda. Now, in fact, two of the Gedaka mindset, working for the people, building a generation with technology. With technology. So, my people, everybody we must put hands together to make sure that this man come back for the second term, make him finish this job. Because job full grand. If we make any mistake, bam, we'll go back to Egypt. But God forbid, we'll not go back to Egypt. Never. I beg. Anything I need to do now, when they call their brothers. Now, in fact, it is permission some of my people will cross Libya road, follow river, go abroad. Now, they will go see better thing for there. They'll call the trust on the talk anyhow. Say, I don't see what about taking doing. My foolish man, sorry to say. Come back. They come follow us, enjoy what they enjoy here. Now, let foolish man. Now he go suffer, go abroad. They go begin to throw stone. Say, I don't see what the government is doing because say, they don't favor you. Must he favor you? So because they don't favor you now, he's a bad man. Shame. So my pastor friends, where they support Israel, they say they be the original one. Me, where they support the Vatican, they say, me be fake. Yeah, so let me be fake. Let me be the president of Fake Pastor Association of Nigeria, speaking against godfatherism, injustice, agorism, and backwardness. Yes. And it's not the pastors. They say that they be the original one, not them, be the authentic pastor where they support Zayamu. So we were the support of Bataki, and we be fake. Yes, so I agree with you. Now we be fake. For me, be the president of Fake Pastor Association. So, me, I don't listen to una. Anything una want, I'm gonna talk. Because the truth is, the people when they deal with Obaseki, they are 100% greater than those that is against him. That's the truth of the matter. Even the forces of the nature, the earth, the sun, moon, and star, they are with Obaseki. The sun, moon, and star, the nature, everything they with Obaseki. The first time I see people, they clamor for good things. All over the world, apart from few thieves and hypocrites or sycophants, when they say they're on the sea, must always remove people say they walk because they're not favor, so let us remove him. Must he favor you? He must he favor you all the time. That's what they pay me for. Isayamu, what do you want to do when this man never they do? Why did it be the crime of this man? No crime because they don't share money or what? So I'm saying they betrayed them. The reason why me and the support of Basaki may come back because they say they betrayed them. Me wa Basaki now, they will betray Basaki. They say now, someone they bring up Basaki. Shut up! Oh, someone they bring up Basaki. Who knows someone? Now Basaki bring up someone come down. Oh, someone not betray people with cannot come power. Oh, someone not betray Benedion. Oh, someone not betray Anene. Oh, someone not betray the Benin. Oh, someone betray us. By destroying our institution to build a university in his own house, build teaching hospital in his own house. Come on, now he betray us. No, we are Basaki. Oh, Basaki never betray us. Oh, Basaki only betray those. You're not a person who wants to join court, say, join court, channel, go join. But for that to get yourself, okay, I join, then you go come out. Now be the case of Basaki. Oh, Basaki and the governor, that's the two different cases. So, my people, we go make sure so Pastor can come back for the second time so I make him finish this project when I talk so. Make sure I not touch it, I not talk him. Because we see. Some of us come out openly. You know, make sure we don't get, we get work. If I this my major work for now to ensure that Obaseki come back for the second time to finish the project he has started and to leave a mark. That a man who fought against godfatherism with wisdom, not by gun or by fighting, but wisdom. But the permission when I see some people go to the shout, oh, Pastor King is not working. I'm ashamed with these people. I'm ashamed for Una. I'm ashamed. The third reason, the fourth reason why I want to make Pastor King come back for the second time, let me do a K1 road. If not be the destruction, they destroy and up and now. In Ikoma Road project will not go far. But thank God, despite all this destruction, it's still a work. It's still a work. By the time we finish the Ikoma Road, that area don't open for life. So I said, I'm going to start now. It's time to finish now. You know, you abandon and go to university where you are. When the permission of my opinion, people don't think. A man, when if he close down your own institution, he go build a more house. When I clap hand, when I be disgrace. Now, when he say I'm want a campaign, that or is it about secular stone? No. No, what do you want to campaign? That and me. I'm highly disappointed at Israel Yamu because you call yourself pastor. Because God will be out of confusion. God will feed his son, go and overthrow prayer that is working. That is not God. That is the voice of your ancestors that you hear. Hello, good evening.
Hello.
Yeah, God bless you. Good evening, sir.
Hello.
Good evening.
Good evening, my apostle.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, my apostle.
Hello, sir.
You have come out with another big topic. Because Obaseki is the movement. Obaseki is the project.
Yes, sir.
I'm calling from Madrid, Spain.
Okay. Good evening, sir.
What? Yes, because why I'm talking about this is that the power of a country does not depend on the number of population or the number of arms and ammunition they produce.
Mm.
It depends on the education you impart on people.
Mm.
That is why we in diaspora, we are supporting Mr. Godwin Owase Obaseki, the executive governor of Edo State, to come back for second tenure. If we tell our conscience today, meaning we have sold our house, if we can sell our house, meaning we have sold our streets, if we can sell our streets, meaning we have sold our community, you can sell our community, meaning we have sold our local government. You can sell our community, meaning we have sold our local government. If you can sold our local government, meaning we have sold the Edo State.
Mm.
If you can sold the Edo State, meaning we have sold Nigeria and Africa at large.
Mm.
We will continue to support because education is power and strength. No talk. If you look at the country today, world leader today, great country today, they fought for the education.
Yes.
United States, Canada, Europe, like Spain, Madrid, and I'm calling from. They fought the civil war. Everybody is talking about education. Because education is... If Obaseki is making education a priority, no market will be slapped anymore.
Yes.
And they are not slapping any of them.
Mm-hmm.
So, what we are saying, it is very painful that this COVID-19 has shut down the international route, international airports. So, because we in diaspora, we deserve, we want to come and see and contribute our quota so that Mr. Goni, in order to have a key, we start the second tenure. So now, after the other person, we now have the roof, we now have the footpath, so that the old people today, they cannot have pension. The teachers cannot receive their salary as a whole due. The youth cannot have key. Even living in Nigeria, being Nigeria, not everybody that we have the opportunity to live in Nigeria, but Obaseki is trying to lead a better home for Nigeria.
Yes,
I rest my case so that other person can call him.
Thank you,
my apostle.
Thank you,
God bless you.
Amen, sir.
Ciao.
Yeah. So, now all body will tell me sure this man come back. And that Ekewa Road project, now they go to Gelegele Seaport. So people tell say, how do you announce anything? To build seaport, there's a process. There are some modalities. There are some things you need to put on ground. There are some design you need to put on ground. There are a lot of logistics you need to put on ground. Which Obaseki don't they put for ground? And if Obaseki feel open, Gelegele Seaport, then those states will become another Lagos. When it be say our Igbo brothers and sisters supported they go Lagos, they don't need to go Lagos again. They will just come straight to Benin to clear their goose for Benin seaport. And some evil people, they fight them. Some evil people in power, calling up power to make sure they don't build that seaport. Now some of them, they shout now for internet. Where's the seaport? Shame on you. You think you're not clear to build seaport? to build, you plan for it. Bible said, before you build that, you count the cost. And I'm not saying they count the cost to make sure at the end of the day, by the time it's true, it go put a doorstep for world map. And me, I know very well. So some of these people, two people and the rest, now they contract to say, no, we don't want support in Benin. Then the reason everybody must fight to make sure somebody can come up for the second term so that that dream of their support can be actualized. It may be a dream, but that dream can come to fulfillment if everybody feels support and to build that support. If Buhari feels go commission dry port for Kaduna Big Kano, now we know if we do our own, we go fit. All we need to make we support this man, make come for second term, so that this project, when he gets for mind, he go fit finish him. Because they pay me when I hear put a fight on now. Me, I'm the shame. Some of them go say, now God tell them, say, now you say, now you say, now lie, nobody God tell you. Now the voice of your ancestors, now you hear. The voice of your ancestors, now you hear. The voice of your grandpapa, you don't die, now you hear. God, no go fit tell you for a dream. Obaseki is not coming for second time. He possesses him. He's a lie. Nobody God tell you, now the voice of your ancestors. Nobody God tell you. To my best of knowledge, what your Obaseki don't put for grand and for generation. And everybody, we must put hand together to make sure your Obaseki come back for the second time to come finish this project. That is my own opinion. Now my own. When I see my youth, fellow youth, they fight. No, we don't want to battle. Like, what's your problem? Go to school and learn work. Go to school and be well informed. They pay me. In fact, when they would pay me pass. Now some of those people say they will go to school. They can't even be like illiterate. They are sent. They go put up for portal locker and only think where because of immediate gratification. Talking about the future. Rome is not built in a day. Rome, where people they run the goals, so not be one day they build them. America, where people they run the goals today, not be one day they build them. Dubai, where people they run the goals, don't be one day they build them. It take a man where he sit down plan. As he sit down plan, people support him. They notice his shortcoming, they cover him up so that the dream will come to pass. One thing about Africa, especially Nigeria. But you see, best when they walk with the verse, because you will know they get a good jet, Must you get a good jet? No. They pay me for Africa, especially Nigeria. Once you see, best when they walk beyond our expectation, some of the party leaders with the verse, we know something you walk, give us money, make you chop. She's one of the chop, and I don't go rest. No, I can't even see who could be. Only my yourself, come on, even why? So we must put hands together to make sure somebody can come back for the second thing. So that they go finish this project when it grand. Now one of my own point of view. Now I they talk as a Nigerian. I stand on the 1999 constitution as amended. Freedom of speech and the right to live. They do and they talk as a servant of God and apostle to all pastors and bishops all over the world. Three, and they talk as a father who knows how he pinches. That is the reason why every Benin people, Ishan, after many where you day. Make we not forget the immediate gratification. Make we support this man. Make him finish his term. Make him come back for second term to start to finish the work we don't start. Make we put them together to support Obaseki. Make him come back for second term. Make him finish the work. If they feel support of Oshomole for second term, I see no reason why Obaseki should come back for second term. Because he deserves him. Not be man where they make noise. Not be the man where they waste money on media. Not be the man where they waste money on television adverts. Because as an economist, he know how much to waste. So he don't want to waste that money. That's why some of us can't put our head to tell the show una waiting the man don't do for grant. Even when some people they see, but they pretend they don't they see. Why? Because you know what the contract give them. So this is the major reason why we need to support Obaseki. Make it come back to come finish the work when it don't start. We know how many are bad when he work. And make anybody not come tell me, oh, he's a man finish it. He's a man not finish it because he's a thief. He's not finisher. Because the coming of Izeyamu is to re-establish the altar of Agbiroism and cultism in the land. That one will not agree. There is no way darkness will fit in defeat light. Never. That doesn't mean they shame when I see some pastor they support Izeyamu and they shame for Una. And they shame. Man, when 700,000 million they hang for his neck, he never come give account. He not talk. Now they support him just because of Obaseki, your man guy go. Oh God! So my people, I gotta bring out the reason why Obaseki needs a contempt for office. Who want to comment rubbish? Just the comment. Who want to write rubbish? Just the write. You go tire. You go tire. Those of you who say Apostle Lara, who na go tire because na go at the end of the na go shame na go enter house because this cause me. Alfred, I know they are back on any journey and I stop halfway. It's not possible. Anything when I put my hand at the finish arm, I must see the end of that thing. So I don't be coward. We go say, hey, well, after they will come take off. I go finish up to the end. I will go to government house to inaugurate him for second term. Yes. So, just as people they walk 247 to counter that prophecy of saying, no, it's not coming back. Now, some people still they walk 247 to ensure say that prophecy come to pass of re-election of Obaseki for second term. So, if they embark on ringing, they will ring themselves into grave. That's the truth of the matter. Now, if Obaseki feel free that the Kewan Road project, where they go to Gile Gile, bam. Edo state don't enter world map. Yes, we dey see the future. Make we not look now. It be like man we start to the build house. Una where they follow me? Una don't build house. Now the day when you lay foundation, you finish that house. No, not be that day. So before start foundation, 10 years ago, you never roof. It's not easy. You plan. As when they created the work. You know they agree with it. Let me know. Now so government be. Government that continuity. Where this one stop, it continue. And this one now waiting and like for Obaseki be that. You know abandon project. Okay, I didn't start it. No, it go back to project where you don't abandon 20, 30 years ago. Project where you don't abandon 60 years ago. It go back to revisit those projects. It give her a new face. Come on now. This is the reason why me, I don't know about you, me, Apostle Alfred, the advocate, make Obaseki come back for the second time in office so that we feel complete the work when it don't start. Those of you when they told you, God, go and look for work, my brother. Me, I don't get work, now the work I do so. I don't see work, now the work I get to do so. And some of you, now make I tell you that day, say I don't get work, I will get work, I'm not quitting my profession before I became an apostle. I'm an architect by profession. I'm a builder, so I am not handicapped. So I get work. So I beg, make it so away that the element of greed and sentiment. I don't say because he didn't want a pastor, I can't go support and go for big. Say because that one has sentiment. I refuse to walk on that sentiment. Just that I know because I don't support the German doesn't make me to tell my non-believer. If you tag me a non-believer, yes, I am. If you tag me as a devil for not supporting the German, yes, I'm a devil. If you tag me as a fake for not supporting the German, yes, I'm fake. Then you will be a supporter and you be original. Continue, carry go. Talk your own, I talk my own. You get your mouth, I get my mouth. And do something that I write rubbish, I'll soon block you. Because nobody will pay for my subscription. Block you. Send you out. The way we'll send Izeyamu to jail. You can go cough that 700 million naira out. That matter they neck. As a good Christian, if you call yourself a Christian, you see person with the walk, keep your vision and support that man. To say, now this man have a dream for my people. Let me back him up. Nobody's perfect. Oh, Pastor King is not perfect, but he's doing the best. You would have thought they are. He did it. Are you clean? Are you perfect? You will hear what the kid did. What about you? Don't you have shortcomings? Are you perfect? But the people say some people say they don't even manage their marriage. Now they open mouth, they talk about to speak against your basic. Some people say they don't even control their children for house. Now they try about talking. Some of the people say they don't even take care of their papa and their mama. Now they talk about basic. Shame on you. I'm highly disappointed. Hello?
Hello, sir.
Yeah, God bless you.
M.O.G., sir.
Yeah.
Hello, sir.
Yeah.
It's me, Ebo, now, John Wilson, who community.
Okay.
No more, sir.
Okay, you're coming back at the program now, sir.
Okay, sir.
Okay, you see the message that I can give you? All right. So, let's support him. Because there are different communities in which your pastor can they walk. I beg. Make we not let this opportunity slip away from our hands. And the reason why me go make sure somebody come out and say content because some of your friends, I will tell you who you are. Don't I see all the friends where they want to come people and say, Yamu, no, but we want an ex-convict, we come out for prison. Do that one, that go get dollar, the man with camera catch, they put dollar for pocket. Do that one, Supreme Court governor, we be say not deserve a Supreme Court governor, we be say the whole salary now. Now they want to campaign. Shame. So that is French. The same people fly, they fly together. Fly together. Fly together. So I beg, make we put them together. So, this one, till September, I'm going to bring out the reason why Pastor King to come out for second term. I'm going to bring them out because they're plenty. There are some things people say this man don't do it so people say they know the Siam and I will bring them out by the grace of God. Me are ready to work out the entire those states. I'm telling you, I'm ready to come back, come finish the work with those states. That one is my concern. My concern, I make all Pastor King come back for the second term to come finish the work when it don't start. Another thing. To my own best of knowledge, this man is working for the good of the adults and building a viable generation. So now these three areas I just want to put my today. I've talked about Benin Technical College when it be said that if I'm about to finish that school, come on now. People from other state go bring their children come to that school under heaven. Why? Because we're about to. You cannot please everybody. Just as father cannot please the children all the time. So you know if you expect Oba Seki to please everybody. Now, if the complaint never reach your side, wait, he will reach your side. He will reach your side. Right. If they never tie road where it's spread for your area, relax. Oba Seki they come. He will do one. Now make we join hands together. Akube. Oh, a thing. Or Maka Kedima gear or your way. It don't tell me, ma, when they meet Noka Kenyagia, Eroka Kinogaji. It didn't get me went on. Nick me went on. If I bomb on Nick Bay.
I don't know you.
Stop me from my culture. And everything where Fabomo sing in the Bible. He said, all your way, I cannot more joy, never way, or Bomo toji. We simply mean, now the enemy, where their house, now they tell outside are waiting their house. Now waiting Fabomo talk. Yes. So, make we not allow. Or you may meet stranger than go there or someone and crew. We know we allow them to terminate the appointment of Obaseki for second time. Or you may a king stranger. So if you do, no risi, wala wo wo, wadiako bo kugbe na vio boye Obaseki yekle. So that they will not give no vio boye, no me ina dole yifo. Or any new I can't get Uma or Magbane do him again, Tarantana get Uma or Banima.
For the sake of those that is no understanding Benin, I am appealing to my fellow Benin men and women, those in Nigeria and outside Nigeria, to join hands together to support Obaseki to complete the job he has started for second term. Because 4 years is not enough to finish the project. 4 years is not enough. 12 years is not even enough. But now you go round up this broker this evening, because matter full ground will talk. Tomorrow I'll come back to continue from where I stopped. The reason why Obaseki need to come back for second term. Tomorrow, na another day. Una do well. God bless all of you. All the call, una do well. More thank you. As I tell you, share this broadcast. One of the missions of people, they hear which they talk. God will bless all of you. Una do well. Those of you when they call to say, oh, Apostle, we go with they support you. Una prayer. Everything they share for body, una do well. And me, I pray this evening. Anybody, any foreign God from India, from Kuwait, from anywhere, where they want to bring come Benin, country scatter that Benin, anybody will bring and conduct, God go swallow them, and the God go catch fire. And any armory, when they don't gather, when they tell they boast, say now we want to ring election, the armory, anywhere they lodge and put, it will catch fire. And the billions, when they don't gather, say now they want to ring election, sudden wind, it go blow, the money go wipe out. And those people, when they plan to take them on kill, they go sleep, they no go wake up. Some of them, they go get heart attack. Some of them go get spinal cord injury because they go fall for their bedroom. Anybody when they plan evil for this state, they go fall for bedroom. They go use their head, they hit their thigh. Their head go bust, twat. Because Bible don't talk them. The wicked will never go unpunished. Never. I am speaking as an apostle of the Most High God to the mind of the evil men programmed to cause chaos in this state. Let them be arrested in the name of Jesus. Every satanic altar from China, every satanic altar from India, every satanic altar from anywhere, programmed to work against the peace and progress of the two states. Right now, I set that altar on fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Every satanic machinery from the federal government, from Abuja that they want to use to cause chaos in this state so that they will win this election, in the name of Jesus, all their plan begin to end in futility. Because the Bible says in the book of Isaiah chapter 12 verse 7, it shall not stand, neither shall it come to pass. I decree, as an apostle of this most of the Most High God, every power they want to use from anywhere to turn this state to a state of anarchy, this season I decree, let all their plan end in futility. The Bible says, no weapon formed against us shall prosper. Every political weapon from anywhere that is about to be programmed against the state, I decree shall not stand and it shall not prosper. In the name of Jesus, every lying tongue going about lying against my governor, Lord, let those tongues begin to cast fire. Anyone spreading rumors, raising the altar of conspiracy against governor, God in all our son Basaki, Father, give them double. Father, give them double of what they are planning. Lord, give them double of their conspiracy. Let them begin to use their hand to carry it in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, those that are blind, that have refused to see, Lord, open their eyes to see the power of truth and the need to support the governor. Father, I ask, let your perfect will break forth in this election. Lord, do not allow evil men to hijack the process of this election. Lord, I ask, oh God, defend your interest in this land. Defend your interest in this land. Lord, I join my friends with other genuine men of God out there that are praying for the progress and peace of this state. Lord, bless them. Lord, bless them with the spirit of boldness to declare the word of the Lord. Father, we stand for righteousness. Lord, we stand for truth. Lord, we stand for development. Lord, we stand for peace and progress. And those days shall be great again. Lord, we refuse to go back to Egypt. Lord, we refuse to go back to Egypt. Lord, we refuse to go back to Egypt. Lord, help the governor to know what to do at the right time. Lord, help Governor Godwin Obaseki, Godwin, to remember his relationship with you and his responsibility to ensure that there is peace and progress in the state. Father, we say thank you. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' name, amen. Onadue, thank you very much for joining the broadcast. Thank you for sharing the broadcast. God bless all of Onan. We will see this time tomorrow, by the grace of God, to continue this topic, the reason why Obaseki need to come back for second time. A lot of things day when I go to bring out. By the grace of God, I'll go some location tomorrow morning. I will still video some of those things we don't do, which some people never see. By the grace of God, as God keep me alive, I will keep doing the right thing. You know why? The Bible says, those that know what is good and doeth it not, to them is a sin. I am not afraid, because the Bible says, for God has not given unto me the spirit of fear, but of love and of sound mind. So I stand on Christ, the solid rock, to declare the freedom for my people all over the world, so that men and brethren can return back to the state to develop the state. This is my cry. So shall it be. Thank you very much. We'll see you guys tomorrow evening. Thank you. Remember, my name still remains Apostle Alfred Oyinosa, aka No Shaking, the Apostle of Heal Our Land. God bless all of you. See you now tomorrow. Thank you.
I beg this video, as you don't hear from Apostle Alfred, this video, help us share them. Help us share this video. And if you would like to add anything, join with the apostle.talk for this video. Go to comment section, make you put up for there. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.